Hello everybody, my name's Ken. Okay, I fixed everything. Hello everybody, my name's Kenny. Welcome back to Fnaf. Let's see what we can do here for the volume. Alright. Let's see what we can do. Oops. So we got all the withered people, and we also got the phantom animatronics. I decided, since there's no phantom body, I decided to put two foxes. I'll see if we can get spoon trap in later on. Can I go here? Let me go find a warp zone. Okay, I decided to buy a Mega Med in order to get more stuff. Alright, so we can do this again. So we can replace this tiny one with that, and this one here, and this one right here. Alright, let's see what we can do here. Hey, there's that weird place. Hold on. I'm gonna go and kill this guy first. Alright, let's see what else we can do here. Hold on. Find out the way how to get them. Oh man. I wonder if there's a secret down here. Oh god. I'm gonna find out if there's a little secret down here. What's this? Oh god. I decided to switch to the phantom. Oh my god, that pizza wheel that phantom logo has is so OP! Searching everywhere. Oh god. Okay. Searching everywhere and I didn't really find. Oh great, another ice. Ooh, I found a chest. Endless defense. That's what we need. That is what we need. Hold up. Oh, we got freaking comment now. We also got permanent defense boost and all that. New challenger. We get all Shadow Freddy. I wonder what power ups he has. That was the worst thing to do. Here we go, this. We did it. Now let's see how what different Phantom, I mean Shadow Freddy is. Alright, let's see. Alright, I guess we can replace him with Phantom Freddy. Okay, I can't really see how he is. Ah, on the bright side, I found another chest. Endless strength, that's exactly what I need. See how we can fix this now. I'm pretty sure I fixed it pretty much now. Wait, we're gonna check this guy out. Okay, so let's see him. Man, I accidentally unscrewed it. Okay, we're gonna go check him out later. Oh, we have Golden Freddy now. Let's take him out. Do we have him? He stunned us. Yes! Okay, let's go check this guy out now. Both of them. Okay, and we have two cool things to check out. Alright, Okay, we go on. Okay, so we jump scare me into a haunting. What the heck? So, Fredbear goes. Wow, that was weird. We got war, we got jump scare. Okay, we got one more, we got rainy day too. And that adds electricity to all those things.
The Golden Freddy is pretty cool, so let's go keep checking this out.
Oh, we have another golden chest up here. The heck? And why is it safe there? Strange. The pot soup is already gone, it's just... Yeah.
Let's check what we can do in this place. Maybe we can try to do that other thing.
Oh man, I was gonna check that gold Shadow Freddy. Okay. Sadly, we have nothing to buy from you all of it. Alright. Come on, let's check this guy out. Alright, so we let's do a slippery water. We can water hose, you can unscape people, and you can escape key them. Alright, so it's like a mixture of people. Let's see if we can glitch out the world again. Or we did it again, let's see if we can actually live. Because we have endless defense and endless strength. Let's see if I can actually do this now. If I can... Oh, I cannot use that. Oh, I can't... Something has invisible walls. Uh-oh, here comes a glitch battle. Okay, let's try doing this. Now that we have endless strength, we should end the fights, we should not die. Yeah, we're doing pretty good. Hey, the unscrew attack, we did it. Alright, now let's see what we can do.
Can we get here now?
No, yeah I can, but... Can't really do anything. How do I get out of this glitch thing? Oh, these are new. Man, these are things that wrecked me last time. Oh yeah, they are wrecking me. I think it's best I go away. Alright, how am I able to get away from here? How do I even get away from here? Yeah. Never mind these things. He's got bouncer snowball attack on the back. Switch, switch, switch. What is that? That instantly kills people. No, 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 run, run. I'm not doing this, I'm not doing this, I'm not doing this. Run. Come on, buddy, run. Why? Everyone has to run. No. Lesson learned, I'm not doing this again.
How?
Okay, I believe we should end this episode off right here. Thank you all for watching. But please tell me, how do I get out of the... Oh my god. Hold up, right. Okay, anyways, guys. Thank you all for watching. And please tell me how to get out of the glitch place after you do it. And also, how do I keep going, like, into this place or down here? Because I know this place is the secret place, like, possibly the end of the level of the game. I don't know. Please tell me. And please tell me in the comments below. And I'll see you all next time. Bye-bye.